Så er det blevet sommer sådan der i København. Vi skulle have stillet en masse sådan der sommerspørgsmål. Kan man høre, hvad jeg siger om det?
Gypsy, cut it off.
Der er noget galt i Danmark, dybbelmølle maler helt af helvede til.
Blondiner med store bryster. Have you paid for your wife's...
No.
Is it natural?
No, she paid it for herself.
Oh, they're very beautiful. So are the only pair of them, der svæver, men hende dem flyder ovenpå lige meget hvad med. Undskyld, hvad er vi?
Strid.
Strid? Ja. Yeah. Nej, der er strid mod, hvad er der ikke rigtigt? Hvad hedder du? Sommer i København. Svær, man. Jeg har aldrig set så fucking mange kartofler, der ikke gider at snakke med en pære kartofler. Det er helt sindssygt. Purple Rain. Der er Ching Chongs her. Hallo.
Hey there, how are you?
I'm fine. Where are you guys from?
California.
Fra California? Jeg svæver film her, Nico. Hvad sker der? Er I fra Danmark?
Ja.
Hvorfra i Danmark? Ballerup? Jeg svæver, det er folk fra Vestegn, jeg føler mig hjemme, eller? Hvordan kan I være fra Ballerup? Jeg kan ikke se en eneste perker. Det er fordi, I går på gymnasiet, er det ikke rigtigt? Ja, fordi vi alle sammen går på teknisk skole, der hvor vi kommer fra. Der er en Ching Chong faktisk, den eneste samlet perker. Hvis det var, at du havde chancen for at have sex med Ibo, ville du så gøre det? Hvad med dig? Som om jeg bøsser, er det ikke rigtigt? Du troede lige sådan, det er det ikke rigtigt? Kan I alle sammen sige halla halla? Jeg burde lave en kor, vel? Ha' det godt, mand. Held og lykke med eksamen, og jeg svæver fra i grøv. Hvem skal vi en 20, mand? Shuf, Nico. Er du god til at strække ud?
Canada.
You're from Canada? Yeah. What do you think about Denmark?
I love it. It's awesome.
Do you think Danish guys are pretty?
Yeah. Beautiful.
They're beautiful?
Beautiful.
What about Danish Perkis guys? Like?
They're nice, too.
So you, later want to go out and have a drink, maybe you can go. My name is Ibo.
What is your name? Meredith. Nice to meet you. Meredith.
Murder. And what about your name?
JD.
JC?
Pretty much.
JD.
Yeah. JD.
Nice. Because I have my own TV program in Denmark, and maybe I can go you to a club and show you.
Oh, that'd be cool.
We can listen to 50 Cent and just dance.
Hell yeah.
Maybe I have booze a little bit.
Yeah.
You wanna do that?
Yeah, for sure.
Can I get your phone number?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, nice. So, Murder, how old are you? Because I don't wanna do anything criminal, isn't it right?
I'm 19.
You're 19, just perfect. We can have sex without I'm getting arrested. It's great.
Oh, scary.
Wow.
Scary.
So my name is Ibo.
Denmark.
Yeah, this is Denmark. Then give me a call, and then later we can go out, have some drinks, and maybe we can do a threesome if you want to.
Oh, wow.
Wow?
It's fucked up.
It's fucked up?
Yeah, it's fucked up.
Maybe it could just be me and her, and you can watch, or you two and I could watch, or
absolutely.
See television.
Absolutely not.
Not?
No. Yeah, I am Billy.
Yes.
Hala hala.
Call me later and thank you for
nice
the interview.
You guys.
Thanks.
Yeah. I love you girls.
Okay.
Hala hala.